Yeah, with a coin. No, I mean, I because the Brahmin is.
Brahmin.
Thank you.
Shivaya Nama Om. Shivaya Nama Om. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Tirujatam Vadam. Om Tirujattam Vadam Murnavane Yane Mugatavane Murnavane Yane Mugatavane Mutinadam Sornavane Kurime Sugatavane Marnavane Sitvarane Marnavane Sitvarane Aingaranam Sinsadayam Segaranam Tadparanam Indaljaranam Jaranam Ulagaramunallu Onakungariyavam Nilavulaviyam Nirmalive
Tu Nevane Namah Shivaya,
துணிவனே நம ஜீவாய துணியடி தேடி காண ஏழந்த மாயன் கணையதாள் வீண் முன்றைத்த கடவுளே நம சிவாயா 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 ஈட்டிய பொருள் பொருள் இருந்த என்னடந்தி பனிர்வா தும்பம் வாத்திய செம்பொள் மேனி வள்ளலே நம சிவாயா 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 உமை உரு பாகம் வைத்த கும்பர்கள் கம்பீரானே அமிதர்கள் மணியே முக்தே அண்ணலே நம சிவாயா 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 உன்னுமாயுயருமாகி உள்ளமா பெரும்பமாகி தானுவாய் ஜகதெல்லாம் தந்தையாய் நம சிவாயா 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 ஏஜப்பர் வாழும் மார்க்கம் என்னுறங்கிறகி வந்தோ பயதரங்காண்ட கொள்ளம் பரமனே நம சிவாயம் பரமனே நம சிவாயம் பரமனே நம சிவாயம் பரமனே நம சிவாயம் பரமனே நம சிவாயா ஏடவிஸ் கோர்தை மாற்றம் எழுமுறையும் மயக்கப்பட்ட நீழகலோஜிக வள்ள நிமாலனே நம சிவாயா 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 ஆயமே உள்ராய் பாதம் அன்னிரேழமே வைத்த செய்யனே வாண போற்ற தேவனே நம சிவாயாம் 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 உன்பதவாயல் கூட்ட உள்குழந்தருளியம் வண்ணம் பொன்படீர் மலைதார் காற்றம் புனிதனே நம சிவாயா 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 ஓம் திருடம் நமச்சிவாய வாழ்க நந்தாள் வாழ்க இமே பொழுதும் நின்று நீ தந்தாள் வாழ்க கோஜாரி ஆட குருமணி தழ்வாழ்க ஆகமம்மாகி நின்று அன்னை தழ்வாழ்க வாழ்கவே திருடற்றும் வரம் எங்கே ஜாகுனை செய்வ கோதாவதி சரஸ்வதி நர்மதா சிந்து காவேரி ஜலேஸ்மின் சமிதம் குரு
Narita on to the picture of God, definitely watch some more questions.
Could you get the plug in, please?
Call
Leslie.
Call just call Stephen.
Leslie.
Yes.
You're going to go out the same way you can. Turn around just first, right?
Thank you. Jambuvarasaravakshitam Kavishtaya Jambuvarasaravakshitam Umahasudam Savarinasataranam Namami Vitneswaravadapalkajam Mukhyarundamahakaya Suryakoti Samatprabaha Nirviknam Kurumadeva Sarvakakesu Sarvadaha Gangeshayumunaychaiva Bodhavari Sarvadi Narmada Sindhukkaviri Galesmin Sanhidam Gurum.
Thank you.
Matagaram Burgashayanam Batmanabam Suresam Viswadharam Gajanam Vagam Lakshmir Kandam Gamaranayanam Yogirjana Gamyam Vandir Vishnam Babavayaram Sarvaloka Iganadam Tirumurti Devarivadam Evoti Yandadinatina Vilay Siddha Sarsmara Varatma Rikkanakari Shandir Gadavesi Vaitrittam Balam Jimge Chayunai Seva Godhavari Sarasvati Narmada Sindhu Kaviri Jalesmin Sanidam Guru.
We have two aunties to kiss the sisters while we're going around. One to go around to the camp and one to the washroom. We go around to the camp and go to the washroom. What will be first for the camp? We go three times around while I do the party, right? Okay,
yeah. Om Tirujittam Balam Adi Appadam Mandadi Appadam Adi Appadam Nindadi Appadam Adi Appadam Mandadi Appadam Adi Appadam Nindadi Appadam Padiya Vandagal Adi Appadam Padase Padaka Jitikum Padam Nadiya Madhava Adi Appadam Nalanana Runagagi Appadam Adi Appadam Mandadi Appadam Adi Appadam Nindadi Appadam Adi Appadam Mandadi Appadam Adi Appadam Nindadi Appadam Teeradavaldine Teerginna Appadam தேவர்கள் எல்லாம் தரிசிக்கும் பாதம் வர வரவாகி வந்த பொற்பாதம் வந்த மனதில் வாய்சித்த பாதம் ஆடிய பாதம் மன்றாடிய பாதம் ஆடிய பாதம் நின்றாடிய பாதம் Adi Appadam Mandadi Appadam Adi Appadam Nindadi Appadam Nellavar Ellam Nagindra Padam Nara Mudhavar Nadagindra Padam Vallavar Sollam Vallar Podpadam Mandira Yendira Tandira Padam Adi Appadam Mandadi Appadam Adi Appadam Nindadi Appadam 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 Om Tirukasram Vadam Thank you. Shivaya Vajanadan Dalvarya, you may push with them in Ninjal Nidan Dalvarya, Ojaji Arde, Guru Mani Dalvarya, Agamam Magin in Ring and Nitalvarya, Varya Vedi Rudetum with them, Yumoti Devagai Vadame Portri, in the Dinatina of the Sita, the Sashmar of Rathma the Ker, Nakadi Shanti Gadavati, Yumetum by them.
Those of you who went from Puli, the financial first one of giving before we open up to the public, we'll come to you with some of those petals around the place. Thereafter, we'll offer one drop of milk and one drop of water. At the corner of the bottom, closest to the chest area, please avoid putting in the face because the country is close to the
Thank you.
now allow you to come forward and do your viewing. There's flower petals that you can take and do your offerings with. With regards to COVID protocol, there is sanitizers that are provided for you, so you can make use of that as well. And with regards to sympathizing with the family, as compared to hugging, kissing, etc., if you just put your hands together in Namaskara formation, that would be greatly appreciated due to COVID protocol. I thank you, you can come forward.
Good morning, everyone.
Hello.
That was beautiful, Justin. So, someone once told me that we are given our life here on this earth almost like we're auditioning for something. And this audition that we play here on this earth is actually for the eternal life that we're going to live in our next life. With our maker, and that sounded like a pretty good thing to me. So if we're happy to believe that, then I can confidently say that Atha is going to play the starring role in her next life, and that's simply because of the kind of person that she was. To me, and I knew as Atha for as long as I've known her, I think it was only maybe 10 years into our relationship that I realized Atha wasn't her name. And that she actually had another name, but she was always she was the probably most quietest, unassuming person you will ever meet. but she made her presence known to all of us here in very, very profound ways. For me, Atte was like my grandmother. We were always made to feel very, very welcome in her house. And you can guarantee that when you came, you got a delicious meal and you got baked treats. And she made sure that you ate. For her sister, Auntie Logi, Atte was her strength and her support. When I asked Auntie Logi to tell me one thing about Atte that she remembers, her first response was that Atte was always there. Auntie Logi remembers that on every occasion that Auntie Logi traveled overseas, Atte was always at the airport to see her off, and she always had little treats in her handbag. Treats for Auntie Logi for the trip, and treats for the children. And that was Atte, always thoughtful, always thinking of others. Today, Atte would have celebrated her 78th birthday. And while we are very sad, and it's our loss that we will miss the opportunity to share her birthday with her today, Uncle Krish, I can tell you that I'm certain Atte is celebrating in unimaginable ways with her maker. When Uncle Krish recently turned 80 and we called him to wish him a happy birthday, and we commented on his good health and just his general state of happiness, because that's how we always known Uncle Krish and Atte to be, he said something to us that was just very, it was profound and it was beautiful. And he said to us that if it wasn't for Atte, he wouldn't be who he was. And that to me shows Atte's complete devotion to Uncle Krish, to her children and to her grandchildren. And it shows Uncle Krish's recognition of her and the part that she played in all of their lives. Atte, we bid you farewell today, and I look forward to seeing you in the afterlife. One thing I know, Atte will have a delicious meal and baked goods waiting for all of us when we get there. On behalf of Uncle Krish and the family, we would like to extend our sincerest thanks to each and every person, all of you today, for being here, for showing your support to the family during this time. Your presence here today is highly appreciated.
Where is Jenny? My wife got the hole in there. Give it to her.
Jai Ram, 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 photography, video, not look at it from the photography, video, not look at it from.
Family and friends, thank you so much for being here today. I wanted to read a few messages from our family that are no longer in South Africa and not in the province as well, that sent us through messages. So the first one is from Auntie Diana V in Johannesburg. Good evening, Uncle Krish. Apologies for the late message, but I had to send this to you and the family. Saraj Akka was the eldest grandchild on the Das family side. She was the epitome of gentleness, the embodiment of humility, and had the gracious, soft-spoken nature that we all know and love about her. Even though she was much older than me and we did not talk often, most of the information was shared with me by my mom. I got to know the children, grandchildren, whom she loved and treasured dearly from conversations with my mom. Her mom that she's speaking about is my granny's sister, Devi Abba. The Sarojaka I got to know was never one of worldly materialism, but had the most generous and giving spirit. She often called mom and spoke to her, inquiring after her health and well-being. To Uncle Krish, the children, Logan, Suren, and Kanta, to all of the grandchildren, siblings, Teddy Anna, Pubal Anna, Gonu Aka, we wish you peace, blessings during this very trying time as you mourn the loss of our beloved Sarojaka. With all our love and sadness, Devi Aunty, Verni, Di, and Devon. That was my Sarojaka's cousin from Johannesburg. From Australia, so sorry for your loss. Deepest sympathies from Kuki, Onissa, and Priya. My granny's sister is also in Australia, and she sends her love. To Krish and all of Sarojaka's siblings and their families, our thoughts and prayers are with you at this sad time. The loss of Saroj will be felt by all of us. She was a very beautiful and calm soul. Ma especially sends her love to all of you and was of course planning to call her today and wish her for her 78th birthday. With love from Ma and the family in Australia. Hi Ted, our sad and deep-seated condolences. May Atma rest in her dress from all in Kautang, regret that we cannot be gay. That was from Suget. From me, Sarojaka was my auntie, my Atta, my Sarojaka. For those of you that don't know me, I'm Teddy's daughter. My folks got divorced when I was quite young. My Atta was the female presence in my life. She was always there for me. I've spent many a weekend, hours in this house, as one of her daughters, because that's how she treated me. Never as a niece, but as part of the family. And I will always treasure that. To my beloved cousins, I love you guys dearly, and distance may keep us apart, but we are only a phone call away. Hold on to those treasured memories. Don't be afraid to speak of them. Let all of those teaching and all of those precious memories that we all have about her, share them and keep her memory going. The things that I will always remember is Sundays at my granny's house, and we'll wait for everyone to come through and join. And Sarojaka always came through with bundles of treats. The thing that I still hold dearly for me is I remember those biscuits. And for anyone who's ever baked, getting those biscuits in that biscuit cutter, I don't know how she did it, but we all spoke about her calm and nurturing nature. She had the patience to master that biscuit machine, and I will always remember those, and no one will ever come close. I was speaking to Kibashin yesterday, and he said nothing beats his granny's roti and banana bread, and he loves that dearly. And to little Sohan, every day after school, without a doubt, there was always something special waiting. So I urge all of you, seek comfort in those memories and treasure them always.
Didn't know today would be your last. That I'd have to say goodbye to you so fast. I'm so numb, I can't feel anymore. I'm praying you'd just walk back through that and tell me that I was only dreaming. You're not really gone as long as I believe. There will be another angel around the throne tonight. Your love lives on inside of me, and I will hold on tight. It's not my place to question, only God knows why. I'm just jealous of the angels around the throne tonight. Always made my troubles be.
Gentlemen, I'm going to call up Hivashan, who is Uncle Krishan's and Ake's grandson, who has a few words to share with everybody. Thank you, grandson.
Hello, everyone. I remember Ava as a very loving person. And I remember every single time I used to come, he would always have something ready. And the fact that she's not here anymore is very surprising to all of us. As you know, she was very healthy and we will all miss her. And at least, you know, she will always be in our hearts.
Thanks very much for watching.
Shireen, you want some water?
Children. Young girl. Actually, Shireen.
This year he was on Han, who's also one of the grandkids.
My Abba was the best in the world. She loved me. She was always excited to see me. She cared for me. She was like a second mother to me. As soon as I come, she just hugged me and kissed me. And though I wasn't the best grandson, she stuck with me through thick and thin. And as the one I called, she cleaned up and left. She was funny, always very happy, and charming, and the friend. I love you, Abba.
Thank you. For the past 23 years, I've lived and enjoyed the life with my granny, always making us smile and laugh and taking the most care of us, as if we were own children. She would always stuff us with food and never leave us hungry. She was always there to cater for us for every need. Good morning to you all. Thank you for all for being here today. Today is my granny's birthday. Today is the day we bid farewell to our fullest friend, someone who puts everyone else before herself, my beautiful grandmother, Mrs. Ramasamy. There was nothing on this earth that could make her unhappy. No matter where you saw her, you always saw a smile on her face. It hurts if she is gone, but I'm happy to say she lived the best life ever. On this day, when we say goodbye to you, I can only say I'm happy to say you left nothing but peace and happiness in your heart. The most humble and faithful person I know, you've taught me all the greatest and deepest values in my life, and it's only because of you I am who I am today. Thank you for everything that you did for us. Thank you for taking such good care of us and always making sure we were okay. My appreciation and love for you can never be measured. Ava, you toured the world and made everyone happy around you on earth. You can now tour heaven with your brother and all the other relatives you have lost. We will miss you, Ava. May your soul rest in peace and eternal peace. And we'll meet you again.
Thank you.
gonna do it for. Niece from London.
Hello, Uncle T. Goodbye, Mommy. I remember you once said I was like a sister to you. You and Mommy, best friend and big sister to you. You were always there for me, believing in my dreams and encouraging me. Every step of the way. I'm gonna miss you, and I'll go, Chance. That's from Kampa. She is watching. Kampa, we love you. We miss you dearly. And we hope to see you soon. Lots of love from all of us here. I'm looking around the room. I'm looking at your brothers, your sister-in-laws, your nephews. We all miss you. You might be far away, but you're right here. Lots of love to you and the family.
Thank you.
Vanakkam, everybody. We'll call for the immediate family to do the final viewing, where they'll offer their rose gems. You can all come forward. Thank you.
Thank you.
Mayadiya Kandarmale Magabhaga Madhudayan Kayadiya Gagare Uramodiya Uruvan Mayadiya Kandarmale Magalbaga madudayan kayadiya kadukarai uramodiya uruvan kayadiya kuvali malam neyantavalodam neyadiya piruma Nitanam yaniram Dalla margiyat punar gaja Tamijnana sambandhan Nilla margiyat pugayan miga Nitanay nigaril Dalla margiyat Nargaja Tamijnana Sambandhan Nila Margiya Pugayan Miga Netane Nidaryam Palla Margiya Parivay Pattam Nigavallam Silla margiya sarvannagi sarvasi vargadiya mayadiya gandarmale magabhaga madhudayan kayadiya kadukarai Uramudiya Uruvayam Om Tirujattam Valam
Vanakkam, may you all please rise for concluding prayer. Thank you.
Andan nammeniye yeme yandari poniyem adi andam niye jagajiva param nikara devakaraye jagadevakaraye devakaraye dinam devakaraye om dirgattam brandiram urdi devargalai vaadame poetri inda dinathavaya desitha dashmaravar atma dakkanat gadi shandir gadave tire tirujattam balam
Speed up for the pallbearer's speech. We have six pallbearers. Sadrisham Megavaranam Shubangam Lakshmir Kantam Kamalanayanam Yogirtyana Gamyam Vandir Vishnam Bhavabhayaram Sarvalokai Ganadam Namasivaya Vajganadam Dalvajga Ime Pojudam Ninninjal Nidan Dalvajga Pohyahi Alde Guru Mani Talvajga Agamam Magi Nindang Anni Talvajga Vajga Vetiru Jetram Balam Gange Jayamunai Deva Godavadi Sarasvati Narmada Sindhu Kaveri Jale Sinsanidam Guru Sarvandra Chandrayam
Thank you.
from the fire.
Okay.
This is
a piece of fire.
Oh, the piece? Oh, sorry.